Tom Cruise has returned his 3 Golden Globe Awards amid the ongoing controversy surrounding the Hollywood Foreign Press Association. Reportedly, NBC announced that it would not be airing the 2022 iteration of the Golden Globes. Cruise won the Best Actor honor for Born on the 4th of July and for Jerry Maguire, as well as the Best Supporting Actor award for Magnolia. The backlash began after a Los Angeles media outlet's report detailing that the organization counted 0 black journalists among its then 87 members. Last week, the HFPA's membership voted to approve a proposal of reforms aimed at addressing its lack of diversity and other ethics issues. But many in Hollywood, including Time's Up and coalition of PR firms, noted that the reforms do not go far enough. Cruise is the latest Hollywood star to express their disapproval with the HFPA. Scarlett Johansson urged Hollywood to take a step back from the HFPA, while Golden Globe winner Mark Ruffalo recently offered a statement, "Now is the time to step up and right the wrongs of the past."